Which could make me go and buy an Xbox. I don't know. It depends on if it actually comes out. McDonald's? Screw McDonald's. McDonald's is terrible. I hate McDonald's. McDonald's is the worst place. I haven't been there in about 10 years, and I'm glad I haven't. I keep forgetting how to look backwards, and it's annoying me. No, I hate McDonald's. I will not drive to McDonald's at all. One, two, three, we make it easy. Bing! Okay, oh, I don't want to view. Why does it put view replay there? I don't want to view the replay. What the hell? Why did my Wendy's? Wendy's is okay. Why are you beeping? Headset. Stop it. It's very annoying. Alright, let's do this one. Stop beeping at me! Why are you beeping? A Burger King game? I don't know. My headset is beeping. See? I don't know, I think it's going dead, possibly. And that's annoying because I don't have any AAA batteries. You know what, screw it, I'm taking it off. There we go. Okay, so now I can't hear the game at all. Wonderful. Mini Cooper, get out of my way! Screw you, Mini Cooper. Whoa, off-road racing, that's interesting. Okay, that's not interesting anymore. You can't turn. I don't get why how it makes the kudos bonuses for the hey Lancer Evo 7 just like the one in PGR 2. I got this. I'm in a freaking Ford Focus RS Cosworth thing, and that guy's got a Subaru, so he's even more equipped than me. Hey, I'm winning. Who knows, maybe I'll finish this game tonight. I doubt it, but, you know, you never know. Sega GT 2002 Online. I want to get Sega GT Online. Does it have a system link? I could actually do multiplayer then because of that X-Link Kai. And that'd be pretty awesome. I have Sega GT 2002, but it has no multiplayer whatsoever, besides possibly split screen. Oh god. No! Drift! A let's play of Sega GT 2002. That sounds like a disaster waiting to happen. I mean, I like that game, but it's just hard to do anything in it. Like, hey, you have zero money, by a Mazda Cosmo. Cosmos. I don't remember which. And then buy used parts for it to break. Sounds like a wonderful idea. I could play it right now on my Xbox 360. But do I want to? Kind of not. I want to play at least... Well, you know what? If you want to see Sega GT 2002, if you stick around for like another hour or so, I'll play it on stream. Hey, I won. Ah, why did they put it on replay? I don't care about replays. Okay, target is going to be TT Roadster. How many other cars are there? Huh. F50 is the most. Earn 150,000 kudos. Earn 200,000. 100,000 kudos. 75,000. Oh, the Feroce? Oh my god, this car is awesome. If it's the same as it is in PGR2, that car is awesome. Manual. F50. I wouldn't call the F50 ugly. I like the F50. I like the F40 better, though. F40 cooler. It's got more of a retro vibe to it. Oh god, it's a straight track. That means I need power. Apparently I got enough power, though, to catch up to these guys. Oh, you guys are nubs. Someone down there? For GT90? I don't even think that car's in this game. It wasn't in PGR2, I know that much. That car was in Ford Racing 2. GTR. GTRs suck. I'm assuming you're saying Nissan GTRs or Skyline GTRs. The best GTR is the Ford Mustang GTR. Oh, I meant this game, not Sega GT 2002. I was sure it was in... I knew it was in Sega GT. Because they were like, hey, let's make Gran Turismo, but on the Xbox. Let's have all the same exact cars. As many times they show up in Gran Turismo. No R34. Mustang GTR is only Mustang or only thing GTR that's awesome. Oh god, oh, damn it. It's really lag behind. Because you guys are putting that and you're like, hey, and then I'm like, hey, and then things happen and stuff. Sliding! Oh, I crashed, damn it. Damn it. Hey, bastard. Stupid TVR person. Oh god! There's a Skyline right there. Hey, look. Excuse me. Screw you, Mr. Skyline. This isn't good. Dome Zero. I don't even know what the Giotto Caspita is. I've never heard of that. Oh my gosh, this is so lagged. It's like slow motion. Come on, I got to win. I remember that the Dome Zero was in there. I've never actually like played through the game enough through Sega GT 2002 enough. PlayStation is better than Xbox. Yes, but do you have Project Gotham Racing on PS? Do you have Forza Motorsport? Do you have Sega GT 2002 or online? Do you have Rally Sport Challenge? No. Hashtag Xbox is the winner. Oh, yes, for little girls. Smosh. They think that they're gamers now, but they aren't. They think that they're gaming YouTubers, but they're really not. They're just money hungry, in my opinion. I do have Gran Turismo, and I still think Forza is better. I will give my complete opinion on that, which is, hey, Forza is good graphics and good physics, and I like the cars. There's not 50 Skylines. There's only 4 Skylines. And there's not needless amounts of Miatas. Although Kona probably loves that, because he loves Miatas. Jet Set Radio Future, yes, Jet Set Radio Future is pretty awesome from what I've played so far. I've probably played JSRF more than I've played Sega GT 2002. I will not lie. Gears of War, yeah. Let's see, what other ones are there? Killzone. I played Killzone, it wasn't that great. Honestly, I don't know. Last of Us. Last of Us does look pretty good. Hey, level's completed. Did I get a car? I don't know what morning wood is. That sounds really, really odd, though. How much? Quick race. What is? Okay. Uh-oh. Finished JSRF. Hey, it's the Mazda RX-8 concept. Drive Club? Eh, it looks okay. Arcade? I don't want to do all this. Kudos Challenge Level 5. Let's see, okay. Better than Forza 5? I don't know. Forza 5 seemed like it was nothing more than Forza 4 with a little bit better graphics, like a little bit better lighting, and a lot less cars. That was my experience of Forza 5. That's what I thought of it. I'd take Forza 4 over Forza 5 any day. Plus, I don't need to buy a whole brand new console to get Forza 5. I'd rather have quantity more than quality, honestly. Well, a balanced amount of quality and quantity, not, you have to pay for online on PS4. Or, I think that's the way they made it now, isn't it? If you want to play online in your games on PS4, you have to buy a PS Plus. I heard something like that. I'm not an Xbox fanboy by any means. I like Gran Turismo, I like Forza. It's just that in my books, Forza's a little bit better. I could care less about all the action and, oh, storytelling games. Beyond Two Souls, hey, let's tell a story with a little bit of gameplay involved. I don't care what the